What is up, everyone? Fox here, and welcome back to The Evil Within. Alright, so, okay, for a second there, it was giving me, keyboard commands for saving. So, let us go. I don't think we have, yep, only 2,200. So we're just gonna go ahead and save it. Go back and, play with our good friend Ruvik. So, we still have one more key, and my cords are all tangled up here with my controller. So, we still have one more key. So, this way? I thought we went this way, though. I could have sworn we went... Oh, no, that's right. That's right. We have to find the paintings. We have to find the paintings or something. Oh, crap. Alright, can we go through here? I don't think we've gone through here. Alright. Ooh, that's the... Oh. Well, here's this. Lower safe dial. This old dial is marked with number 0. Okay. Am I supposed to figure out the number? Is there supposed to be like a key or something to figuring that out? Alright, well, we got one of the dials. Oh! Oh. Nope, that doesn't tell us. Ooh. Okay. Can I bust you? No, I cannot. Okay, so, well, we found one of the dials. Oh, and brain goop. Alright. I seriously don't know. Like, should there be... Is there a number? I don't see a number. So... I'm assuming we're good? What did... Oh, okay. No, I thought something changed for a moment there. Okay, I'm going to go save. Again, I know I'm like super spastic saving here, but you know what? Just in case...
Have you forgotten something?
Just in case Ruvik decides to dick us over... I would very much like to not lose a lot of progress. So, you know, I'm going to spastically save. Just done and done. Okay. So we found one of the paintings that we needed to find. I don't know where the other one is. Where could the other one be? I don't know if, like, slow... I don't know if, like, taking it easy and stuff sort of just pushes Ruvik off or not. I have no clue how Ruvik works. Absolutely no clue how he works. All I know is that we don't want to be in a confined space like this. This is like the last place we want to be. So let's go ahead and leave this. Come on, Castellanos. We need to find that other painting. And I'm going to try and... I know, like I mentioned before in the last episode, I really want... Oh, crap. Where is he? Crap. Crap, is he behind? Oh! Oh, crap. Run. Run. Oh, yep, he's right behind us. Oh boy, run, run, run. Okay. There we go. There we go. Crap. Oh, wow. I wasted way too much ammo. I wasted way too much ammo. Okay. Well, new enemies and the such are up here. But I think that's just a given every time that you start over. Map fragment. Okay. Cool. Brain goop in the toilet. And a laughing, crying child. Awesome. Exactly what I wanted to hear. Alright, so let's go this way. Maybe there's something in here. Alright, maybe there's something in here. Flowers. No, nothing. Where's that final painting? Where is that final painting? Okay, so my light is on. Damn, my light doesn't do like jack diddly. No, that's what the... That's a creepy painting. That is a creepy painting. Alright, so nothing in here then. Interesting. Anything over here? No. Oh, we haven't gone up the ladder in the library. We haven't gone up the ladder. Can I grab whatever these are? Or no? Oh, those are shotgun rounds. That's right. We haven't gone up the ladder. I totally forgot about the ladder. Hey there, buddy. There we go. Hey, that's what I'm talking about. Upper safe dial. Wait a minute. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 and 2. It's the number of people in the painting. Oh my gosh. Okay, 11 and 2. Everyone remember that with me. Channel your inner... your inner telepathy. And, help me out here. Help me to remember that. No. Castellanos. That is not what I wanted. No. Thank you. Okay, we need to go save. 2 and 11. 2 and 11. Oh, we need to save. Yes, come on. Alright, or no, 11 and 2, not 2 and 11. Yes, I'm sure I have. Wow, look at all those Chapter 9 saves. Pretty much almost every single file is Chapter 9 saves. Okay, 3,200, nah, we're just gonna keep it. Keep going. Alright, 11 and 2. Alright, 11 and 2. Where was... It was this way. Alright. And down here. And yes. Alright. So it was 11. Damn. Oh, but look at that. I was right. I was right. Okay. Save? Yes? No? Yeah, let's go save. Let's go save one last time before continuing on. Where are you? Hey there, buddy. Yep, burn you. Burn you. Are you gonna give me anything? No? Nothing? Well, damn. Now, there is one bullet in the library that I can run and go get, but I'm not going to. I'm just gonna leave it there. Because I want to get going. I want to get advancing.
I see.
And yeah, are there any new like newspaper things? No, these. Was the wallpaper always like this? And were there always those paintings? I don't remember those paintings. I really don't. All right, that entire room is changing up. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing, but it is. It's changing. Alright, you know what? Bust it down. Bust it down. And we're going through the door here. Oh, yes, that's right. Castellanos, the best athletic policeman on the force. Okay. Cool. We got another one. That, oh my gosh, did you, oh, that is.
14, test ADHC, limbic priming, temp 3, electrode placement C4, stimulation of the cingulate cortex, the hope center.
Are we going for C4?
Assailing the hope access improves domination of the subject's will, but domination isn't enough.
So we are going for C4. Okay. So that should be right above. That should be like right here or something, right? Like right about there, I'm assuming. Yeah, because you got the two needles right there. Oh, I was, what? Oh, okay. Let's, can I, like, back out of it? Okay, we need to heal up. Need to heal up. Hopefully Ruvik doesn't come and grab our booty. Okay, we're all healed up now. So let's try this again.
Subject number 14. Test ADHC. Limbic priming. Temp 3. Electrode placement C4. Stimulation.
There we go. Oh, that is just creepy. That is just creepy. Wait, nothing. Okay. Okay, never mind. There's nothing here. Nothing special.
The
hospital has I don't not like received that. The family's usual Ooh. Donation hey this there. Year.
And why would they? Has the hospital been doing anything worthy of donation?
The Victoriano family has always been a generous contributor.
Yeah.
Where are your parents?
Dead.
They have gone away.
When do you expect them?
Is there something you wish to discuss, Doctor?
I came to inform you that the hospital will no longer be able to provide you with assistance. Materials.
Ooh.
Your research will very quickly disintegrate.
Oh boy.
How dare you come into my home and threaten me?
Oh boy. You did it this time, Doctor. Crap, Ruvik's gonna come get me now. Ruvik is so gonna come get me now.
Now fucking turn.
Yeah, I know, right? But you know what? We're gonna go save. We are going to go save.
Whatever is the matter?
Ruvik? Ruvik's the matter. Don't you remember when he invaded this area? My safe sanctuary? Damn, Ruvik. Alright. Let's go. Now... Oh, boy. That does not look friendly. Oh boy, here we go. Let me guess, just a long hallway now. Just a long hallway, isn't it? Can I turn around? No? I can't turn around? Alright. What happens if I go this way? What happens if I go this way? Oh, whoa. Wait. Is that a secret? Is that a secret? No? No secret? Okay, fine then. No secrets. And I can't run. Oh, hey there, Ruvik. Okay, that was...
All the way. No cure for what I'm going to do to you.
Oh, that is creepy.
Peel pristine skin. Thoughts from the mines. What do you fear, little one?
Ruvik?
What was he carving? A pig. I don't like you. Die. Like, I mean, I'm not afraid of mannequins or anything like that. Like, they're totally fine. I'm totally fine with them. I have no problem whatsoever with them. So long as they're not creepy and they're being used for what they're meant to be used for, displaying clothes. I have no problem with them when they're used for their appropriate manner. Anything else just creeps me out. Oh, there's a lot of blood floating in the air. There's a lot of blood floating in the air. Ooh, what is this? What is this? Oh, I can't bust it open. Those spikes didn't look friendly. Oh, hey, Ruvik, you're all grown up now. Should I be running? Oh, I should totally be running right now. Oh, crap. Thank you. Okay, so is it timed? Is it timed? Because if it's timed, I'm going to have a really hard time with this. But if it's not timed, and I just have to watch out. Oh, do I have to go through this? Okay, good. I don't have to go through this whole thing. Okay. Oh, crap. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it, dagnabbit. I have to be like Kim Impossible here. Oh, boy. This is going to be fun. Oh, I saw that in the window there. Oh, crap. Oh, there's brain goop right there. Then this way. There's gonna be a key here somewhere, isn't there? Nope, apparently not. Apparently no key, just brain goop. Oh. Okay. Now we're at the creepy part. Oh, that is just not right. Oh, that is just not right. Okay. Ooh. No. Oh, just not right. Oh, this is gonna be like a... This is gonna be a maze. Oh, crap. Damn it. Oh, crap. Okay, so I can disrupt it. Can I... Damn it. I want the stuff that is going to be in this room. Oh, this is going to take a while. Dagnabbit! Oh, man. Right when I had a good feeling that I could, that I had got a grip on the game so much that, you know, I felt like I wouldn't have a problem. And now I run into this douchebag. Oh, damn it. Damn it. No. I wonder, actually. Let me try something. What happens if I... No, that's not what I wanted to do. That is totally not what I wanted to do. I wanted to do that. Okay, can I preemptively destroy these? That I cannot. Yep, nope, I can't. Crap. Alright. I know that was a waste of bullets, but you know what? I don't really care at this point. I really don't care. No. Crap.
Out of ammo.
Crap. I missed the brain goo, but you know what? Just gonna have to, Oh crap. Come on, come on. Heal up, heal up. Heal up. Nope. Nope, run. Alright. I missed some brain goop. But you know what? Oh well. Oh well. Just gonna have to live with it. Oh my gosh. Oh, look at that. Brain goop. Ooh, 500 brain goop. Very nice. There we go. There's my Latin. Anything special? Anything new? Nothing. Oh, I am lame. Alright. Flashback. Is this a flashback to? Whose memories is this?
Why was I led here?
Oh, there is so going to be stuff hidden in here. Oh, there is so going to be stuff hidden in here. Oh, there is without a doubt going to be stuff hidden in here. Okay. Okay. Anything on, like, the fences? I'm not seeing anything. I don't know. Maybe they're gonna be nice and not hide anything in all of the sunflowers. That's what I'm hoping. I'm hoping they're gonna be generous and not be hiding anything. What are you? Sniper rifle. Awesome. The two bullets that I used on trying to see if I could preemptively blow up the thingamabobber. Anything in the trees? No. Let's see. Trying to be thorough because I do want keys. I do want keys. Oh no, that was just a leaf reflection. Nothing special. Alright. Doesn't look like there's going to be anything. Looks like they're going to be really nice to me and not hide anything. So, we're going to move on. Oh, almost forgot these. Hello. Anything up in the rafters? No. Okay, good stuff.
Laura! Where are you?
Laura. Who's Laura? Oh, so...
I know you're in here.
Okay, Ruvik and his sister?
I can hear you breathing.
All right. So this is Ruvik's memory.
Rich bastards think they can buy up all our land.
They need to be shown who really owns these parts.
Okay. Not friendly people. Oh. Okay. Oh.
Hey, I think there's kids in there.
I didn't hear anything.
Oh, boy. Oh, is that why Ruben's all in bandages? In some of these flashbacks? Is that why he's all in bandages?
Somebody open the door! Ruben! Ruben! You have to climb!
Oh, that's why he's all burned. Oh.
Shit.
Oh, that sucks.
I better get out of here.
There.
Oh, poor Lara. So is that why Ruvik? Is that right, Ruvik? Or I don't know if I should call him Ruvik or Ruben. I'll just call him Ruvik. But I mean, is that why he's all messed up now, like vengeance and all that, because of I have to hit that. Because the farmers and whatnot killed his sister. Well. Wait. Castellanos, you gotta work with me here. How? What? I. Buddy. Oh, am I supposed to hit that? Is that going to... No, that's not going to do anything. Aw, oh, crap baskets. Oh, okay. That didn't do it. Okay, so is this like... timed or something? I don't know if this is timed. Oh, okay. There we go. There's no keys or anything that I'm missing, right? Oh my gosh, I hope not. I really hope there isn't. Screw it, let's burn it down. Is there actually going to be something behind that? I'm going to be surprised if there is. Okay, nope. I'm gonna save my last match for, okay. Oh, crap. Damn it. If only I didn't waste all my friggin' ammo. If only I didn't waste all my friggin' ammo. Damn it. Oh, yep. So am I supposed to just, like, survive or something? Like, how am I supposed to do that? How am I supposed to do that? Is it just a time thing where I have to survive, or do I have to escape, or, like, I don't get it. Okay, running, apparently not. No, damn it. Better. Oh, this is way better. Way better. Is this even what I'm supposed to be doing? Okay, it is. Can I pick up brain goop, please? Can I please pick up the brain goop? So then all that bloody mass, that's Rubik. No, I didn't. Oh, I'm not gonna get the brain goop or the ammo or anything, am I? I needed all of that brain goop and ammo. Alright. No, it's alright. It's alright. It's alright. Just keep going. Damn it. Dag nabbit.
Please. You must eat. You've got to keep your strength up.
My children. I want
Beatrice.
Okay. What's going on now? Because the camera started to, like, angle, and usually that's not a good thing. when games start to angle the camera. That's not usually a good thing. Okay, I can't go through there. Okay. That means I can only go through here. Cool. And it's gonna close behind me. Figured. Oh, there we go. Chapter 9, cleared. Save. How many chapters are in this game, anyways? Like, I have no clue how many chapters are in this game. Next chapter. There's my mirror. Let's see. Chapter 10, The Craftsman's Tools. Alright. There is that symbol again. Anything on the ground? No. Alright. How about in here? No? Okay. So I guess we're going down again. Down into the sewers. Awesome. I love going down here into the sewers. I don't like those sounds. I really don't like those sounds.
How many have you killed, Reuben?
Reuben? Does he mean Ruvik?
Numbers are irrelevant. They received as they themselves gave. And they served a higher purpose.
Oh, I hear my save point.
Research.
This was not mere research. The things the papers say were done to those people, those traps.
These vermin? These microbes? They're mine to do with as I please.
Hey there.
But you are correct. This was not mere research. I'm close to perfection.
This is abhorrent.
But you
opened my will.
Oh. Bullets, thank you. Yeah, your will. Good for you. Let's see, what is this? Mansion basement note, my children have been taken from me. Was it fate? Was it something he did? Surely not my perfect son. It was that fire. It ruined everything. Kotoka, the children are not the same, and neither is Ernesto. Who's Ernesto? I'm assuming that the person writing this is Ruvik's mother, and Ernesto is her husband? He said he was taking care of them, that they were safe, but now he says they're gone. How could that be? My mother did. Still, my darling son's voice, his laughter always in the and always from the basement. It cannot be. A mother needs her children. Okay. Ooh, right. Mannequin in a death torture trap cage thing. Awesome. Can I bust that down? No. Okay. I almost fired a bolt at her.
My head.
Yeah, your head? Well, what about that? Take some Tylenol, Advil, something. Who cares if you have a little itty-bitty headache?
Who is that guy next door?
Yeah, who is it? Why is he banging away? Who is
Do
it?
You have any idea why this world is the way it is?
What? Who are you?
Yeah, who are you?
Hate. Hate. Ruvik's hate. The man's consumed by it. He wants out. Wants to get his revenge.
Who are you?
He wants back what he feels the world took from him. It's not like he could actually get that. It's not like he could actually get that. This world exists as long as he does.
Yeah.
You heard something just now?
Who is that? Like, I don't know. Is that Ernesto? Is that Ernesto? Maybe. I'd start saving. There we go. I don't think we have any, see. Just go ahead and reload in the safety of my sanctuary. Okay, there we go. Now that we got that done, let's go ahead. I have 5,000 brain goop. I don't think I have any keys. So, yeah, no, I don't have any keys. Sadly. 5,000. Can 5,000 get us anything? I don't think it can. I don't think it can. No, doesn't look like it. Reload, clip capacity. Critical would be nice. We're gonna critical, well. Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna add critical to the shotgun. Alright, there we go. There we go. And into the hole we go. Into the light. And bust you open now. So let's move on. Let's mosey on down. Oh, this looks so inviting. Alright, pistol bullets, very nice. I would like some. Are we in Freddy Krueger's territory now? I feel like I'm in Freddy Krueger's territory now with the boiler room and all that. Great. Great. Alright, what's. What was that? Ooh, 1,000 brain goop. There we go. Yes! Oh, give me a key. Oh, yes. Yes, 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 yes. Alright, is there anything else? Doesn't look like it. Alright. Alright, let's go. Oh, you. No, just. No. Oh, I don't like this place. I don't like this place one bit. Oh, that is not fun sounds. That is anything but fun sounds. Oh, I don't like these sounds. Oh, I really don't like them. Oh, is this gonna be my torture chamber? Oh, crap, it is. Oh, boy. Lovely. Awesome. Wow. What is this way? Alright. Let's pick up a bottle. Alright. Cool. Alright. Crap. Oh boy. Okay. Gonna be one of those rooms. Awesome. Awesome. Okay, you know what? I can deal with this. I can deal with this. I can deal with this. Gonna hop over. And silent kill. Alright. Ooh, please. Okay. Awesome. Holy crap, I have 16 parts? That is awesome. All right, so I came from that door. All right. You know what? Actually, I want the bottle. I don't know if I want the bottle or the torch. I'm going to keep the torch because the torch is a one hit. One hit burns them to death. So I'm going to keep the torch just in case. Yeah. Ooh, come on. Don't be alerting anyone.
Shit. Better find cover.
Yep, there we go. There we go. Oh, pick up your brain group. Scoop it up. Alright. Is there a sniper? I'm assuming there's a sniper. Somewhere. I'm assuming. Oh, there is so a sniper. Where is he? I have no clue where he is, so I'm just gonna have to go up and get to higher ground. Alright, load up my shotgun. Alright. You don't know I'm here. You don't know I'm here.
I
I pick up the brain goop. I know that probably just alerted them as to where I was. Come on. Alright, got the brain goop. Yep, there we go. Done and done. Let's go ahead and do you. Yes, there we go. I'm getting better at those. I'm getting more confident at those. I see brain goop over there. What's over here? Where is he? Damn it! Just fire another round at me. If I can just backstab one of them. Yep, there's the big one. There we go, burn you. Yep, there we go. Stealth kill. Saved me so much ammo because I do not have the ammunition to spare. I really don't. All right, and then oh, that was barely. I barely got that one. Okay, and then bust you open. Ooh, I got parts this time. Because it's different every time that you bust open the crates. Okay. Okay, now there are bullets. Okay. How many? I'm gonna use one of the medical kits. I'm gonna have to. Alright, and then just wait for me to unwoozy. Alright. Alright, there we go. Damn it, damn it. Okay. Ooh, Nelly. Alright. Alright, it's alright, it's alright. That's right. I wanted those bullets, and so you know what? It was worth it. 500 jar brain goop. Whatever you are, battery pack. Large portable storage cell can be used to get electrical equipment working in an emergency. Alright, got me a bottle. Wait, where am I supposed to go now? Am I supposed to... Oh, I'm supposed to go down, aren't I? There's the spotlight. Oh, I am so in the line of fire there. Oh my goodness, gravy. I don't like this. There's a freaking sniper that I can't see, and I have to somehow avoid him. There we go. Fuck you! Alright, he clearly has a line of sight. But from where? Where does he have a clear line of sight? Alright. So I gotta come over here. Wait for him to fire. Ooh, I saw that. I saw that. There he is. I see him now. I see him now. I see where he is. I see where he is now. There we go. There's one sniper down. Alright, wait for his partner to fire. Alright, where's his partner? There he is. Oh. Okay. Right there by that light. There we go. Just needed one shot for him. Alright, so now I should be able to move without having to be... without having to worry about snipers. Alright, pick you up, pick you up. Where am I supposed to go from here now? Alright, hop over. I think this way. I'm pretty sure this is the way I need to go. I am going to grab a bottle. Then I'm going to make my way over here. Alright, what if I went over here? What's over here? Yes. Okay. Okay, get down. Thank you. Alright, awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Ooh, I'm actually doing good on health. For now. Get down. Ooh, I almost walked into that. Did you just decapitate someone? Rat bastard. All right, that's one down. Damn it, the cage got in my way. There we go. There we go. There we go. I saved ammo. I saved ammo this time. Okay. Where is the other dude? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. No, 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 no! Oh my gosh. I should not be alive right now. Oh, I should not be alive right now. Oh, how did I survive that? How did I survive that? Hey there. Hey, there we go. How you doing? How you doing? Die, die, die. Well, you know what? Screw you. Man. My melee is amazing. I am the best melee out there. Said no one named Castellanos. Alright. Ooh, I got stuff over here. No, I don't. No, I don't. I don't have stuff. Okay, there is brain goop right here. Alright, and then we're gonna run over here. And awesome. Gonna grab a bottle. Gonna drink all our troubles away. Come here, you. Yep, there we go. You know what? I really need to craft some stuff here. Actually, let's not. Let's not. Let's just be on our merry way. Oh, yay, brain goop. Oh, look at that. Oh, but are we... Oh, no. See, there we go. There we go. That's why I didn't craft anything. Because I'm finding, like, a lot of harpoon ammo and stuff. I don't know why I'm crouching. Okay, add in the portable cell. Alright, there we go. Door open. So is it gonna stay open? It better stay open. No, there's no, like, angel key holder thing for me. Alrighty. That was an awesome run. Can I get a save, please? Can I please get a save? I would very much appreciate a save point. I would very much appreciate a save point, please. You're not gonna give me a save point, are you? You are not going to give me a save point, are you? Well, you know what? Screw you.
What the?
Oh, and now he's gone. Ew. Give me a save point. Come on. Come on. I know I said that I would keep that I would lengthen these episodes out to try and meet a deadline, but this episode's drawing out a little bit too long. So could I please get a save point? Pretty please. Pretty please. Oh, is this the... the dude from the... No, because the chainsaw dude, I already killed him from the beginning. Oh, crap. This is a battle. This is a boss battle. Oh, crap. Yep, might as well heal up. Might as well. Leave the sniper rifle as it is. Oh, please tell me I can get this key. Crap. Oh, does that not come back up? Oh, that is bull. You know, I'm gonna intentionally die just so I can get that key. I'm gonna intentionally die. I don't care. I really don't. Hey, someone, come kill me. I want that key. I want that key. I want that key. I wonder, if I run into that, will that kill me instantly? Probably not. It'll probably just hurt me. Damn it. I want that key. Alright, fine. Go through here. Hey, someone kill me. Can one of you guys kill me, please? Oh, yes, yes, kill me. Kill me, right now. Kill me. I know. Who says kill me in a horror game? Come on, kill me. Kill me, is that the best you got? Is that the best you got? Well, come on, you can do better. You can do better. Thank you. Now we're gonna go get the key. Alright. So, in order to get that key, we're gonna have to shoot it with the pistol. Get in there, grab it, get out. Alright. Come on. Yes, now back up. There we go. Beautiful. Alright, what do I get this time? Brain goop. 500 brain goop. I think that's more than what I got last time. So, I'm happy with that. Oh yeah, that's right. Use one of you to heal up. Then grab the syringe. We can't mess around with you. We're gonna change out the syringe for sniper. Alright. Cool. Now we're in business. Alright. Man, I need a save point bad. I need a save point really bad. I don't know, do they sense the light at all from my lantern? Okay. Where are you going? Yep, there we go. Silent kill. Grab another bottle. Oh, crap. Yep, you burn. Did I get a critical on the other guy? No, I did not. There we go. Yep, there we go on you two. Burn you. Yeah, I saw that you weren't dead yet. I saw that. Oh, well, you know what? Oh yes, right in the arm. Burn you. Can I get my bolt back, please? Okay. I don't know, I feel more confident about disarming those, but I still just like, ooh, it's nerve-wracking. Because it's like, I don't want to get too cocky with them. Alright. Where is everyone? Burn you. Yep, because you weren't dead. Come on, can I... Stop attacking him! Oh my gosh. Castellanos. Just thank you. Finally, you go for who I... You go for what I wanted you to break. Alright. There we go. Oh my god, I am just rolling in parts. Like, it is unbelievable. And I'm finding bolts at the same time. Like, dude, this is awesome. Alright, yep, no, already been to you. Alright, we need to disarm you. Oh my gosh, where is a save point? I need a save point. This episode's dragging on way too long. Which, I mean, you know, I have no problem with getting more done. Oh, crap. There we go. Burn you. Alright, so I am out of harpoon. Oh, I did not want to do that, but you know what? Doesn't matter. There we go. Yes, yes, are you gonna give me anything good? No? Well, then fine, be that way. Go over to you. Now I go back over here. Equip you over there, go over here, make another one of you. And we're good. We're all good now. Ooh. Okay. The power cell thing. Thank you. Is there another guy over here? Probably. Matches. Thank you. I'm at 3. I am low on matches. And to think I was overflowing in matches at one point. Alright. I don't hear anyone, so I'm assuming I'm in the clear. Why is my vision getting all janky? Like, why is that a thing? Why? I got brain goop though. Got lots of brain goop. 7,400. That should be enough to upgrade something decent. Anything? Oh, I don't like this. I don't like this. Ooh, I don't like this. This is not a good place to be. This is really not a good place. Oh, now you give me a checkpoint. Oh, that's not a good sign. I mean, it's good that, you know, if I die, I don't go... Oh, floating blood is definitely not a good sign. Janky vision. Floating blood. Death traps just waiting to be activated. Great. Oh, that scared me more than it should have. That scared me way more than it should have. So, okay. We're going this way then. Awesome. Disarm the trap. What is... All right. I put in the power cell. Great. Just great. What hell did I just unleash? Oh, I didn't need to burn you. Alright, get up the brain. Get all the brain goop. Okay. Oh, crap. Fudge nuggets. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. To die. Where is Big Dude? No, no, this is not okay. This is not okay. Where is Big Dude? Where is Big Bird? Oh, this is not good. I need to make a run for it. Nope. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Run, please. Oh crap. Not good. Oh, not good. Oh my gosh. I am scared out of my mind right now. Where is he? Oh my gosh. Oh, I am 100% full on those. Awesome! Nothing in there. Got more bullets. Where is he? Oh, this is not fun. Oh, where is he? Give me something good. Come on. Yes, brain goop. Only 100. Not fair, man. Not fair. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be like the longest episode ever if I can't figure out.
Is this place?
If I can't figure out what to cut, what? Oh my goodness, gravy. Oh no, that's not what I wanted to do. That's what I wanted to do. Map fragment. Cool. You know what I would love more than a map fragment? Is more keys. Checkpoint. Nice. Another syringe. I'm gonna be needing that, aren't I? Flash. There's the big guy. We want to wait for the big guy to go to the left. Is what we want. We want him to wait till he goes over there. Okay. Now we're going to wait for him to pass by again. Just to be on the safe side. So there he goes. Alright. Now he's waiting over there. Then he's gonna go back this way. And we're gonna do that. And then we are gonna mosey our way over back over to here. Alright. Now we do have boxes to break, so I think we are going to break them as soon as he goes back over to the safe zone. So just go back over there. Come on. Are you gonna go back over or not? Did that alert him? Please tell me that did not alert him. Where is he? Where is he? Crap baskets. I don't like this dude. I really don't. He is scary. Oh my goodness, gravy. Does he have a new path that he's walking? Is he walking back and forth between there now? Or what? I have no clue where he is. Oh wait, I think I saw him. Oh, yep, there he is. Okay, we're gonna shadow him. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna shadow him. Okay. So he's over there. All right. I see him. I don't have to kill him, do I? Because I don't know if I can kill him. I'm gonna have to kill him, aren't I? Great. Or am I? Do I? It'd probably be easier, honestly. I don't know. I honestly do not know. Let's shout to him one more time around. Because there's stuff over there. Alright. So then he's gonna go. Come on. Thank you. Alright, we need to get over here. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, I'm full. Not anymore, I'm not. Thank you. Okay, you know what? We're gonna go for it. We're gonna go for it. Oh, crap. Oh, there's two of them? Oh, well. You know what? Okay, I think that's one down. Oh crap, oh crap. Oh boy. I killed one. Oh, and I killed, oh my gosh, I killed both of them. Oh, 5,000 each? 3,000? Come on! I deserve 5,000 each for those guys. I deserve 5,000 brain goop each. Fine, fine. Oh my gosh, if I did not have those grenades... If I did not have those grenades... I would have been boned to the highest degree. Alright, reload. Thank you. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Tap that A. Tap that A, Castellanos. Tap it good. Come on. Open, 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 open. One more time, one more time. I'm hoping. Please? No? Oh my gosh, how wide do I need to open this? Thank you. Please tell me I don't have to fight any more of those. I don't have any more grenades. Okay, brain goop, thank you. Crap. Oh, please tell me. Damn it, it's just a pipe. I thought I found another grenade, but I didn't. Alright. Open it up. I did get a checkpoint after that, right? Oh, I better have got a checkpoint after I did that. Oh, yes, 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 yes. Open, 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 open. Ah, come on. Come on, come on. Open, open. Oh, that is a trap. Right? No, it's not. All right, cool, cool, cool. No. No, I don't want to fight him. Please, no. Please don't make me fight. I'm going to have to fight him, aren't I? Oh, can I just get a save? Is that Ruvik's sister? Is that his sister? Please, can I just get a save? That's all I want is a save. I'm a trust that you are dead. Okay. Well, lovely. Lovely. Thought I saw something there in the window. Okay. pull out?
Everything I have, everything I am, has been taken from me since the accident by those who seek to consume me.
Yeah.
They're in the darkness, with only the phantoms of my mind to comfort me, to taunt me.
Do I hear a save?
I nearly lost myself completely.
Yes! Oh, thank you. Oh, I am so happy right now. Journal of Sebastian Castellanos. I totally forgot what voice I did for him. I've watched friends and colleagues die before. Part of the job that I've taken. And it's never easy. But nothing can compare to losing your own child. I'd die a million times over to prevent it. But I can't. I felt so helpless when they lowered that tiny coffin into the ground. The pain is unbearable. I know I shouldn't, but drinking is the only thing that's letting me sleep for the last few weeks. I'm worried about Myra. She has been extremely hard on her, and her way of handling it has been unnerving. She wants to be alone, has taken to staying up all night. She says she's doing work to keep her mind off of the tragedy, but she seems to be closing herself off to the world. I know what tends to happen when couples lose a child, and I hope that we're strong enough to avoid it. I know that's totally not the voice that I gave him before, but I cannot remember what voice it was that I gave him. Alright. Cool. Cool. I am going to goop my brain with much brain goop. Actually,
have you forgotten something?
No, I haven't. Can I bust this down? I can't. I could bust it down before. Why not this time? How's the map doing? Wow, awesome. Awesome. That is a beautiful map. You. 5,000 brain goop. That is one of the things that I did want. I am full on those, aren't I? Son of a biscuit. Oh, well, at least I got one brain goop jar. Alright. Open you up. Come through here. I have 2,300 brain goop. Well, I can do melee damage to 240%. I can do syringe recovery to 48. Agony bolts. I can do a lot with my agony bolts. Ammunition. No, not gonna worry about it. Critical. I can upgrade damage multiplier on the pistol. Oh my goodness gravy. I can upgrade critical on both the shotgun and the pistol, or, no, I can't do, yeah, I could do damage multiplier on both the pistol and the shotgun. Oh my gosh, this is such a hard choice right now. We're not gonna do melee, I don't think. Because, I don't know. You know what? We're gonna go melee. We're gonna go melee, and hopefully that doesn't screw us over. I'm hoping that doesn't screw us over. I mean, melee damage plus 240%, that's pretty good. Hopefully that means that we can save a lot more ammo. So go ahead and save, and that is going to do it for this episode. So, oh my gosh, this recording is at an hour and 50 minutes. I'm hoping I can cut down to below an hour and 30, but I don't think that's going to be a thing. So I think this is just going to have to be like a 2-hour episode. So I apologize for that. I did not mean for this to go on that long, but it wasn't giving me a save point. And the sections that we were going through were just not sections that you can just skip right through. You can just plow right through. No, no. I had to fight two big baddies. I had to take on... I had to do a lot of crouching, which really slowed me down. So I apologize that this is going to be an extremely long episode, but there was nothing I could do about it. So hopefully this means that we are closer to the end. That, because, I mean, this is basically two episodes. So hopefully this puts me really close to the end, but I don't know. So thank you all so much for watching. Again, I apologize that this is like a 2-hour episode, but you know what? If you liked it, go ahead and hit that like button. It is very much appreciated. And Patreon down below in the description, as always, also very much appreciative if you have anything that you can spare. And I will be catching you guys later. Box out.